I've just noticed that like old people start to say they have ways that they stay alive longer. I have one relative I know, she'll eat half a donut and be like, I'm gonna finish the rest of that tomorrow. And she'll put it down. Why? Oh, that's how you live long. Something to look forward to tomorrow. If I'm ever only alive because I'm looking forward to half a donut, push me in the street. That's it. That's it. It's over. I love it. I want to be the world's oldest man. It's not going to happen. I'm fascinated. I read this a while ago. The world's oldest man was 113 years old. 113 years old. Right? The second oldest man in the world was 112, and he lived in the same village as the 113-year-old. How much would that drive you crazy to make it to 112 and not even be the oldest person in your village? That would be insane. You're like, it's my birthday. Yeah, but Jerry's older. Ah, fuck Jerry! Are you kidding me? He hasn't said a word in 40 years. He just goes, I can still dance. I did a Sudoku. Where's my cookie? Like, if that's me, I am killing that man. For sure, I am going to get that title. I don't. If I made it to 112, what are you going to do? Lock me up for my last month? I can do the time. Do you know how easy it would be to kill a 113-year-old? You can just walk up to them and be like, in their face, they're dead. Just give them a paper cut. It won't close! That's... You could literally give him a present that surprises him too much. I got this for you. Oh, I've never seen one of these before. What is this? This is exciting. Oh, what is this here? Oh, what a nice song. Oh, I wonder how this is gonna end. I'm gonna finish that tomorrow.